So no relief coming today for the drought. Drought Monitor updated this morning. Unfortunately, it has expanded now toward the Cape. So now more than half the state is looking at severe drought. No levels of extreme drought just yet, but until we get some significant rain, the drought is only going to grow.